Show me someone that lives in your house that loves yarn.